Quench does the job again, along with their T-wrench stud extractor set. Beautiful. Couple cycles and look, nice extractor set. Get it on there nice and tight. Problem is, it's going. There it goes.
This little bugger took about 40 minutes to get out. Heat quench, heat quench, heat quench, heat quench. And I still have to run a tap through and clean up the threads. Fun.